One of the scariest things that can happen as a musher is losing your team. You know, we're taught since we start to always hang on, no matter what, never let go. Dogs, you raise them from a young age, bring them inside, just like family. But sometimes, you know, you hit just right, you're saying, whoa, 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 with that at the end of your headlamp, you see a real dog turn back and give you the middle paw, and poof, and you keep on going. And sometimes they go and be 100 feet, sometimes they might be going for miles.